am Joe Milo, and I've written this song called For the Love of God for the band The Remnent, which actually is going to have a format like a show I used to do in New York, a TV show called Gospel Rock. And it's going to have some friends on occasion, but it will definitely have a core band. And some of the music that I've written throughout time and into the future will be on it, as well as Euphoria, which is a project I worked on with Chris Slider. You know, even some music from the past that was spiritual, that were kind of music that's just been out there, as well as, you know, some things that Remnent do, obviously. And this song particularly is kind of controversial, a little edgy. I'm a little Area 51 after all. And it kind of is that cliche, for the love of God, you know, but we're going to make it into a positive thing, kind of more like what you do for the love of God. So that's what this is about. Now, this is going to be done acoustically, which is not my forte. I am more of a rock, electronic, kind of cosmic, floaty type of music. I primarily have played drums and written and produced a lot. So this is kind of out of my element, but a lot of good songs can be transferred from and to acoustic. So I'm going to give it my best shot, for the love of God.